He only appreciated that he is Rabindranath Tagore's child. Rabindranath Tagore was a great Indian boy. He was born on 9 May in 1861 at Jodhpur, Kolkata. He was born in a rich and cultured family. His parents were Sharda Devi and Rabindranath Manji. He was very interested in writing a poem from an early age. Yeah.